back to SEO Crash Course for WordPress users. This video is about on-page SEO and off-page SEO. You'll learn what's the difference and what you need to care about for the most part. Thing is, it's kind of easy to see the difference because on-page SEO is basically what you do on your site to improve rankings, whereas off-page SEO is what you do on other sites to improve your search engine rankings. Now, let's take a closer look at each of them. Like I said before, on-page SEO is what you do on your own site to improve your search engine rankings. Now, you learned what exactly that means. On-page SEO falls into two main categories, basic on-page SEO and in-depth on-page SEO. Basic on-page SEO implies that you use your keyword in the URL, title, headline, page copy, image alt tag, and metadata of your site. In case you're using the WordPress SEO by Yoast plugin, you'll be able to use it for keeping track of your keyword usage. You can just scroll down once in your post editor, and you'll see all the requirements that you need to keep in mind for proper on-page SEO for every single WordPress post you create. In-depth on-page SEO deals with things like making sure that you don't have broken links, the title and metadata issue, your URL structure is proper, and you don't have to have images, etc. You can install the Broken Link Checker plugin to take care of broken links and images within your site. You may also want to use other software or services to get to know about your in-depth on-page SEO issues. I personally used Screaming Frog and Moz.com for that sort of info. Now, let me get you up to speed about off-page SEO. Off-page SEO is all about building links that point back to your site, also known as backlinks. As a matter of fact, there are a lot of off-page SEO methods. They are generally called link building because you kind of build backlinks for your site. I'll just mention some of them so that you're in the know. So, they are blog commenting, Web 2.0 properties, forum posting, guest posting, etc. So, what is the priority, on-page or off-page SEO? Though, you need to both make sure that your site is good, both in terms of on-page and off-page SEO. A good rule of thumb would be to focus on off-page SEO first, more specifically on the quality and quantity of backlinks. At least, that's how it's working at the time of the recording. You can find a whole lot of mediocre sites in Google that rank pretty high because they have a slew of backlinks. Now you know what's the difference between on-page and off-page SEO. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Did you happen to make sure that your WordPress site is A-OK in terms of on-page and technical SEO? No? Thing is, if you did not properly take care of your WordPress SEO, your site will not rank as high as it could. Take my SEO crash course for WordPress users, and you'll be able to fix all your on-page and technical WordPress SEO issues, such as installing and configuring SEO plugins, robots.txt, XML sitemaps, using synonyms, and image optimization, video SEO, permalinks, and the list goes on and on. This course allows you to put your WordPress SEO in order quickly and efficiently. Just click the button to learn more. Are you still there? Since you are, please like the video by clicking this like thumbs up option. Also, you can share this video on your favorite social media platforms such as Facebook, Twitter, Google+, you name it. Other than that, you may want to comment just like that. And If you want to be sure that you never miss out on my awesome vids, just subscribe to the channel by clicking this green button that says subscribe. It's going to be so much fun.